Baxter Holler, which apparently I missed. I know I'm on private property right now, so. But it was a good staging area to get all set up and ready to roll. There it is. There's where I missed it. Maybe. November to March. All right, we're good. All right, I'm gonna do it again. I don't want to take this in the snow or rain. Beyond sketchy. Huh. I wonder, I've never noticed it. Alright. Let's see how it goes. That looks more dirt bikey than Tenere fat buddy. Man. This is the one I was nervous about, and that's justified from the looks of it. Oh well. Comes some rocky road. This is crap. Yeah, this could be bad. Sheesh. This is sucky. Jeez, people. Alright, shit. There goes that tire. Alright. I hope it doesn't get worse. That's much better. Definitely a dry one to take and not a wet day. Right? Oh. Holy cow, this is gonna wear my calves right off. Boy, driving into the sun wasn't a good idea either. Looks like rocks and I can't even see. What do we go now? Alright. Through here. This way. Is that the way? The heck? This must be a shortcut. Something. Definitely the iffy part. Oh man, I need a friend here with me to help me survive it, because shit. That's a mother bear. I could see it would help. Gosh dang. Martha Hubbard. Okay. Yeah. This is a beast. This. Oh shit. Oh shit. Woo-wee. All right. Holy moly. That did not get better. That got worse. Okay. It's time for lunch. I don't have time for lunch, though. Oh, sweating. Scheiser. First is good. Sure, hit the biggest rocks. Let it bounce, man. Pretty? Pretty days. I think it's nice and cool because I'm sweating. Thank you. This thing will go over anything. Sheesh. I got here for about the first time. At least the sun's not in my eyes. 66 degrees, that feels good. And I can see again. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. And I'm all rocks. Okay. So where in the heck am I? Where I'm going. Down here. Oh boy. Oh jeez. All right. Let it run. Rocks, especially in steep places. This is fun. By fun, I mean a lot of work, challenge, exciting, scary. Sun in the eyes makes it a little more sketchy. Oh man, couldn't see that. On road, turn away from facing it into the sun, please. Or into it more while we go up a rocky hill. Either one. Straight into the sun. I did not plan this right. It's not bad now though, so far, so famous last words. It's not great. I'll take this side and buck and bronco it down. Do what you want, bike. Just don't flip me. Boy, that's some mist. My workout today on my arms. I didn't need another one. Aw, dear. Cool. Another mile and a half of this crap. Workout. I'm seeing the world. I'm having an adventure and a half. Fun to own some of this property up here. Beautiful. Back up out of it, aren't I? This is a good bike. Just does. Do or do not, there is no try. I wish I could see out there. The sun's in my eyes, but it looked pretty before it hit me. Yeah, that's a view. What a beautiful area. What a steep hill. Fun. Regular road again. Nice. Beaver. Damn. Yeah, I did come out here looking for that exact road and didn't find it. Good. Something's out there fishing a beaver. Yeah, I've been here before. Oh, fish jumping. Submerged. Stop and see if it comes back up. Should be lunch. Right here. Yep, there he is. That little beaver. Yeah. A beaver bite. That's awesome. Beaver right there. That's so awesome. Whoop, battery dying. Dang it. It's alright, I'll deal with my phone. I'm back to normal anyhow. I don't care about the rest of this trip. I've been here before. Beautiful day though. Beautiful location. Holy cow, this is awesome. host, and you're so awesome.